Ah, the fun of the fair. The Ferris wheels, the dodgems, and the roller coasters. All great fun and all extremely safe. But what happens when you take the brakes and the harnesses away? David Ellis decided to see if the little handbrake on his gravity-powered coaster car was really needed. One lift to the top of an Austrian ski resort. One long way down. No brakes. If you get sick easily, look away.
It's the summer road.
Think about that the next time you pull down the big, reassuring safety harness.